Yo, Esther, what's going on, dude, man?
Nothing.
Dude, you look like a mess, man. What's going on?
Nothing's going on, Johnny. Leave me alone, please.
Dude, seriously, what's going on, man? You look like shit, man. Look at this outfit, man. What's going on?
Leave me alone, Johnny. If I spend another day and this girl doesn't like me.
Well, that's because you look like this, bro. This looks like shit, man. I need a new outfit, bro.
What's wrong with this outfit, man? This is sweatpants and a t-shirt.
Dude, it's horrible, man. You ain't gonna get a girl like that.
Girls don't give a shit about your outfits.
Yo, what's your budget, bro?
I don't have any money, Johnny.
Dude, I'm gonna get you an outfit. What's your budget?
You always do this to me. I'll Venmo you after.
All right, man. I'm gonna send you a reminder.
Yeah, okay, whatever.
Alright fellas, so Uniqlo is the place to go for your basics and essentials. I'm not one to spend hella money on Supreme BOGOs and such, because I ain't got that money. But if you're trying to stay fly, this is definitely a place you should check out. So Uniqlo has everything you need to pull off almost any look. You got athleisure, casual, street, they got all of it. Now Essa was looking kind of whack in my opinion, so I'm trying to go for a different look, more modern, more fresh. You know, I gotta get him looking fly out here. Anyways, boys, when you come to Uniqlo, you are going to see a bunch of items. It is quite colorful in here. Like I said earlier, this is where you go for your basics and essentials. So I'm talking about your V-necks, striped tees, shorts, dress shirts, jackets. They even got some hype items and also some really random graphic tees. They've also got a dedicated section to everything you don't see. So like your underwear, your socks, and even your underpieces. And speaking of underpieces, one of the coolest things about Uniqlo is their technology. So in the summer, they have their own section dedicated to a technology called Airism. And that is for the spring and summer. For the fall and winter, they have a technology called Heat Tech. And these are used to either keep you warm or cool during all seasons of the year while wearing your regular outfit. Definitely a pickup, especially if you're in a place like New York City. You know, it gets mad hot out here and the winters can be brutal. So yeah, when you're here, just grab your essentials, pieces that are super versatile and usable for any outfit.
All right, bro, here's your outfit.
What the hell is this?
Dude, that's your new outfit, man.
What, this is yellow pants?
Yo, man, just try it on. I'm telling you, man, you're about to get hella girls.
Yeah, whatever, okay.
Boys, so the look I was going for wasn't really street. I was trying to go for the modern, minimalistic look, so I picked up a few things and the total came out to around $100. So I got this navy blue bomber for only $40. It was a lighter piece, perfect for the springtime. It had a nice texture to it, and it wasn't made from your normal nylon that typically all other bombers are made of. Also with navy, it's kind of a weird color for me to wear. I don't like wearing black pants or blue denim with it, because navy is like dark enough to be black, but it's also blue as well, and I don't think those colors mesh as a full outfit. So as far as the pants that we picked out, we picked up something a little lighter. So we picked up these off-white cream chinos for only $40. These contrast incredibly well with the bomber, and I'd say it's a must cop for the spring time. And still for the shirt, we just picked up a basic graphic tee that I really liked. It's like a space gray color with a cool design to it, and I feel like it add a little bit of texture when it's being worn under a jacket. And because we got a light pair of chinos, I felt it was necessary to wear these with a white sneaker. Now I'm not talking about your all white Air Force Ones, I'm talking about your white canvas sneaker. And what better than some white Vans? I personally think these are a staple for any man's wardrobe because of how cheap they are, the versatility, they look great beats, they look great all white and pearly, definitely a must cop. Now I know the shoes were not from Uniqlo, they were a bit extra to the outfit, but these shoes can be used for any other outfit, I'm telling you. Y'all gotta cop these. So with the Vans, the total came out to around $150. Alright fellas, this challenge was really fun for me because I got to see the change in confidence from Essa, man. He was just sitting on that bed crying to himself. And now he has the confidence to pick up some girls, tackle life, he's just ready to go for it. So go and follow my boy Essa. His links are in the description. And also, leave a comment down below on what other types of stores you want me to check out. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Follow me on the Instagram if you haven't. What is wrong with you? And until then, stay fly and I'm out. Peace.